Dude, green belt. This is so exciting for me. Green belt is one of my favorite levels. Green is one of the favorite colors also because it's a sign of growth. Springtime comes around, all the dead grass and all the dead trees, they start turning green. They're growing as far as springtime comes. That's gonna be you in your Sanchin Ru. You have been coming all the time and showing great interest and great ability on your basics and your CBAs. And I am excited to move on this journey with you. Now what I'm doing here, you know what I'm doing? Okay? Am I softening your belt up? Am I trying to make it comfortable? No, what I'm doing is I'm putting in my energy into this. And this is coming directly from Chief Grandmaster. It came from Chief Grandmaster down through the masters into the senseis and now into the students. It's in here, in your obi. This is called an obi. Don't ever wash it. I know it sounds gross, doesn't it? But don't ever wash your obi. You definitely wash your gi, or you'll be stinky sensei. But don't wash your obi, okay? Now I'm going to present this to you, and you accept it with your palms up. And it's going to make a loud crack, so don't be afraid, okay? You ready? I'm proud to present you. Form that says that you're a green belt. If you were to quit today and outgrow that belt, you are always going to be a green belt. And you can always come back to Sanchin Ru and pick up exactly where you started. You will never lose your place. This is internationally ranked green belt promotion. Now please turn and face the class. Class, please stand up. Class, please bow and welcome our newest green belt promotion, Richard Buck. Thank you. Yay! Thanks.